In Smith County, a portion of County Road 370, which is also known as Howell Lake Road, will be closed to replace a bridge starting this Monday. The concrete bridge will receive reconstruction with concrete piles replacing the wooden piers. Now, if you drive around here, there will be signs alerting you to take alternate routes. The work will be done by True Roads Construction and will take about 3 months.